Ladies and gentlemen, in our twilight game tonight, our final game of the evening, features the Middletown Cavaliers and the PolyTech Panthers. Let's meet all the players to start the season off. First for Middletown, the visiting team. Number 23, Nathan Vampo. Number 12, Brendan Boyd. Number 2, Jared Brown. Number 4, Zachary Cole. Number 7, Dylan Dombreski. Number 11, Colin Dunn. Number 5, Justin Godhold. Number 17, Nathaniel Haggerty. The keeper, Connor Haynes. Number 20, Justin Hempel. Number 10, Kevin Guyenfee. Number 9, Kevin Coster. Number 8, William Nylander. Number 1, Ricardo Perez. Number 24, Cameron Quinn. Number 6, Kimmy Reeves. Number 18, Noah Sproul. Number 22, Juris Stutz. Number 0, Jordan Thomas. Number 14, Jordan Thornton. And number 13, Israel Woodward. Middletown is coached by Brian Derrickson. He is assisted by Gene Bettman and Jack Gerlitz. And now for the PolyTech Panthers. Number 7, Marco Medellina. Number 3, Zach Mayhew. Number 8, Josh Davis. Number 17, Noah Lust. Number 15, Tyler Wingfield. Number 21, John Grime. Number 9, Anthony Flamer. Number 12, Ben Kaplan. Number 19, Ian Gibson. Number 22, Ryan Hesterman. Number 5, Tyler Impreska. Number 6, Patrick O'Brien. Number 16, Chris Kellerman. Number 13, Dylan Pop. Number 14, Bryce Wayena. Number 18, Kyle Wentley. Number 2, Joshua Wingfield. Number 4, Connor Young. And number 11, Samuel DeWar. PolyTech is coached by Sean Gorman. He's assisted by Cameron Sweeney and Dan Simons. Our officials for today are Mr. Chris Nutter, Doug Porter, and Eduardo Perez. There will be no national anthem as we've already taken care of that. And enjoy tonight's final contest of the 4th Annual Delaware Association of Athletic Directors Upstate Downstate Soccer Challenge. Today's official attendance is just under 800 people. Ladies and gentlemen, one big round of applause for our hard-fought game played for both sides. Congratulations to PolyTech. Both PolyTech and Lake Forest saved the day for Downstate as Lake Forest won 1-0 in double overtime. And PolyTech winning in the last game. The Upstate wins 4-3, but Downstate makes it respectable. After both teams shake hands, we will have the trophy presentation.